Alright guys, what's up? Basically today I'm just going to be showing you how to basically light a fire with some flint and steel, a fire starter and some cotton stuff. So, put the fire starter just under the wood, the cotton, and we're going to see if we can light it with a flint and steel. If not, just use a lighter. So you can see.
Sure, it's been past. Good.